Hello, you crazy people. How the heck? This is what I can't stand about you conspiracy theorist bastards. When somebody confronts you, all you have to do is just block them. And that's fine. I understand you don't have a leg to stand on, especially this one young lady that I'm not going to mention her channel. It doesn't matter because it's filled with a bunch of dumbasses and scared people. And by the way, Anderson Cooper is an idiot. And for all of you people that think Sandy Hook was a staged event, I don't give a damn who you are right now. Let's put it on the line because I don't give a damn if you like this channel or not. You can unsub right now. If you are one of those stupid, infantile, idiot morons that think Sandy Hook was a staged event, you are probably one of those stupid individuals that think that the moon landing was faked. And you and your ilk can please do me a favor. All get the hell away from me because you are stupid, ignorant morons. And you can go to your Alex Jones channel and jack off as much as you want to. If you don't like this, it's too damn bad. This is my opinion.
I'm